guys, and welcome to our channel Damsels in Style.
So if you're new here, subscribe to our channel because we make videos on DIY, mom styling, and we make a few vlogs to take you into our lives a little more.
So since we got such a great response on the fanny pack DIY, we thought of DIYing another bag for you guys.
And this time it's a bucket bag.
Because the bucket bag has been in trend throughout the last year, and this year it's just going to gain more popularity, we thought, what's a better DIY than that? So we've designed this bag on our own, and mind you, we have no idea whatsoever on how to design a bag. We've designed it going with our intuition,
and look how trendy and how stylish it looks. And if we can do it, so can you. So hop on the trend train.
Subscribe guys. And we guys have planned a huge surprise for you all.
So stay till the end of this video to know what that surprise is. Hope to see you at the end.
So you'll need a belt strap. We've got this Croc textured leatherette from a local market. A normal white, no texture leather. And a red velvety fabric for the inner lining. As you can see, the red velvety fabric is very soft and it's velvet from both sides.
So for this bag, we thought we'll need 4 stripes that are 3 inch wide and 30 inches long. And so we marked it and cut it according to the measurements. So we repeated the same steps with the white fabric, but we cut it in the middle and we got 8 stripes that were 3 inches wide and 15 inches long.
Now we're going to take the white stripes and weave it into the brown ones to get a weave pattern.
And guys, this process is really fun because some of your friends may not know how to do it, and it's very much fun telling a person who thinks he's or she is a know-it-all, but she doesn't know how to do this.
Karima is a know-it-all.
You are a know-it-all.
You are a know-it-all. Guys, please vote on who is a know-it-all and who isn't. Voting lines closing soon. So repeat the procedure with the 8 stripes.
You get
something like this.
Something that'll look like a chessboard. And yes, what you're thinking is what we're gonna do next. We play a little chess on our
chessboard. You can also use this process to make your own chessboard, guys. Like, you know, have fun with it.
And now we're going to fold the material in half and pin it on the edge. And there is where we're going to stitch. And remember, snacking is important.
Now for the base of the bag, we've taken 2 round utensils and drawn a rough oval shape. And we're going to cut it out. With 1 inch extra seam allowance.
Now we're gonna pin this base that we just cut out on that weave material that we made a few moments ago. And we're gonna stitch alongside the pin.
For the lining, we'll need fabric in 2 shapes. One, a big rectangle, and a smaller oval shape, which will be the base of the lining.
Now we're gonna pin the oval to the rectangle like how we did earlier with the bag, and we're gonna stitch it, and we're gonna stitch this opening as well.
As you guys can see, we'll have 2 similar structures. We've also stitched the top part of the bag to give a finishing look.
Folded the edges and stitched alongside. Now all you have to do is put this lining into the bag like so and push it, give it space, make sure that it fits the bag perfectly. After fitting the lining into the bag, your bag is going to start taking shape and you're going to feel really proud of yourself. Now taking 1 inch extra, just cut the extra part out.
For the loops, take a 3 inch fabric, fold it like this and stitch it along the corners where a finger is moving. After stitching, it looks something like this. If you guys can see the stitch closely. Need 2 of these stripes and then we're going to stitch it on the sides of the bag.
Now for the string of the bag, cut the velvet fabric that will be 40 inch long and 1 inch wide. We're going to stitch it very closely and then we're going to cut the extra part out.
For the drawstring, take a rectangular piece, fold it in the middle. Like this and stitch it where the folds meet.
This is it for today's video, guys. We hope that you enjoyed it.
And you know, we put so much effort into making this bag. We got the material on our own. We thought of the design on our own. So we would really, really appreciate it if you could share it with your friends and you know, spread the word that you know, things can be done on your own as well.
Yeah, she's absolutely right, guys. And one subscription will not make a difference for you, but it'll make a huge difference for us. We want to make fashion for all a reality, and only you can help us achieve that dream.
So for the surprise.
Yeah, surprise. Wait for the surprise. It's coming.
No!
This bag that we made ourselves, that we designed ourselves.
It's one of a kind, guys. It's this trademark bags.
And you're gonna get it. One of the subscribers, that's one of you guys, is gonna get this bag.
So subscribe quickly to the channel and also follow our Instagram page in the description box below. And we'll decide one lucky winner who will get to keep this beauty and style it in her own way.
Yeah, this is a lovely thing to have. So we're gonna go now. Bye. See you next
week. Bye, guys.
Until then.